Okay.
All right. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to check and make sure that the order is correct. So you're going to get 0.3 milliliters once a week, and it's going to be subcutaneous, so it's going to go into just the first layer. It's not going into the muscle. It's just going into the fat layer.
Okay.
So when you draw this up, you're going to put it to this line right here, where it's that's 0.3. So if you pull it down to here, that's 0.5. See the big line?
Okay, so the, yeah, because 0.5 always means half.
Yeah. So 0.3, and what you do, because these vials are vacuum sealed, you actually have to put in air first. So you're going to put in how much you want to draw out, but put in with air. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is the drawing up needle. The needle, this needle is going to be much bigger than the needle that we inject with, because this is so thick. So it's easier to draw it up with a bigger needle. So we're going to put this in here, put in the air, and then draw up the 0.3. And that's what that looks like.
Okay.
Okay. And then I'll switch it to a smaller needle that we'll inject with. Okay. Do you want this in your belly or in your arm? So normally, if we're going to continue doing it, we'll do it in your arm or your belly. But if you're going to learn to do it yourself, we usually do the belly, just so you can get used to that. Because when you inject yourself, it's easier to do it in the belly because it's too hard to... it in your arm.
Why don't we just do it that way?
You want to do it in your belly?
Yeah.
Okay. So each time you come, we'll rotate sites. So if we do it on the right side this time, we'll do it on the left side next time.
Okay.
Okay?
And just by the way, I won't be recording every time. I just, this is a huge...
Yeah, this is a big deal.
...moment.
Absolutely.
I just kind of wanted it to be on.
Sure.
Record.
Well, I'm excited for you.
I'm a huge... posting stuff like this, so. Yeah.
Definitely an exciting moment for you.
Yeah, I'm definitely just like, oh, it feels so surreal. It's like,
have you been waiting for a long time?
About the amount of time I've been out and kind of figured it out,
mm-hmm.
which is about 2.5-3 years.
Okay.
So.
Yeah. It's a long time. All right, stand up for me.
Okay.
And which side do you want? You want your left side or your right side?
This side's fine.
Okay. Okay. So if you'll lift your shirt for me.
And my binder.
So I'm just going to go to the side of your belly button. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3.
That was really easy. I didn't.
There you go.
I'm usually like really antsy and squeamish about shots in general.
Mm-hmm.
I'm fine with blood work, but the idea of being something being injected versus
taking out,
it's just like always makes me weird about it. But that was actually really easy.
Good.